This is Peggy, our first successful wood duck hen of 2022. By April 19th, she was spending nights in our wood duck box and brooding by April 23rd. Her ducklings hatched on May 24th and were quite the rambunctious bunch. Raising ducklings is a lot of work, so Peggy has a little snack here and makes a bit of a mess. Here we see the ducklings playing while their mother is out to feed. Playing for them means climbing on each other and poking each other in the face. If you look in the bottom left near the climbing grate, you can see a fully pipped egg about to hatch. Tired out from all the playing, the ducklings go for a nap underneath Peggy's down. Thank you. A little after 6 a.m. on the next day, Peggy goes out for one last feed before the jump. On the morning of May 25th, Peggy jumped out and beckoned her babies to follow her. Peggy is not actually stuck in the hole here. While she's busy trying to look for predators and ensure that the jump is as safe as possible, her children are picking at her feet, tail, and every feather they can get. Thank you. 10 of the ducklings made it easily, but these two struggled. The dry duckling eventually figured it out, but the other one hatched late and was still wet and weak. After letting Peggy and her ducklings clear out, we retrieved little Bobby here and drove him to a licensed waterfowl rehabber. Thank you all for watching and stay tuned for our next adventure. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you think these ducks are adorable. And for those of you who just can't get enough duck footage, please enjoy the jump from a different angle.